Alright, so we're here with Daylon. Daylon has pain in his ankle from football. It's okay, don't be nervous, buddy. And so, how bad is the pain? Big, little, small? It's big pain in his ankle. So my son Jace, which has been baptized in water and the Holy Spirit, is going to pray for this ankle and I'm going to heal it. Touch his ankle lightly. Say, Jesus' name, be healed. Now, back away. Now, Daylon, walk on your ankle a little bit. Look out, Jack. And come back. Move it around. How does your ankle feel? So they can hear you. Is it better all the way? Better a little bit? Say it again. Is it better all the way? Is there something that you couldn't do on it that you can do now? What can you do now that you couldn't do? Try it. You could jump. Could you jump before? All right, so jump on it. And it feels good. No pain. Come on.
High five, man.
All right.